3, 2, 1.
The rope tore off. This recipe can be used to make a potion that will...